Some restaurants take innovation to an extreme level. You could have dinner surrounded by fishes or immerse yourself in undersea dream world or even dine suspended 150 feet above the ground. And if served by robots or eating on the toilet sounds like a dream come true, then look no further. We have rounded up some of the wackiest restaurants around the world here, and they are far from a typical white tablecloth meal.
Don't forget to like this video, hit the subscribe button, and click the bell icon for more spooky content.
Number 10. The modern toilet. You would think that a bathroom-themed restaurant may be good for a one-off novelty shtick that grabs people for a quick minute, but apparently it has enough legs to warrant a whole chain. The flagship Modern Toilet is a three-story restaurant in the Datong district of Taiwan. Its name leaving little to the imagination as far as theme goes. The decor is all things bathroom, including a heavy representation of, well, poop. Acrylic toilets act as dining chairs that pull up to sinks with glass tabletops, and the ambience is generated by shower heads adorning the walls and plunger fixtures containing poop-shaped lights swinging from the ceiling. Your toilet-themed meal is served in a tiny bathtub, and your beverage is predictably delivered in a urinal that you are welcome to keep as a yucky souvenir. Most everything on the menu has a feces-related name, but the food is delightfully poop-free and consists of hot pot, curries, and a large dessert selection. Number 9. Etha Undersea Restaurant. To enter the restaurant, visitors climb down a spiral staircase in a thatched pavilion at the end of a jetty. They enter the building, which has a curved roof like a tunnel, from above. Secured 5 meters below sea level at the Hilton Maldives Resort and Spa, the Etha Undersea Restaurant is a mostly acrylic building that only seats 14. Offering a 270-degree panoramic view to its customers, Etha was designed and constructed by MG Murphy Limited, a design consultancy based in New Zealand. Opened in 2005, Etha, which means Mother of Pearl in Devi, the local language, charges a premium for its meals, but they might cost less than one would expect for an underwater dinner. They start in price at about $120 for lunch for hotel guests. The restaurant serves contemporary fusion Maldivian cuisine with Western and Asian influences. Advanced reservations are necessary. Designed by the Kuala Lumpur National Science Center, the building qualifies as the world's largest aquarium tunnel. After completion in 2004, Etha was taken to the Maldives on the back of an ocean-going barge. It took 16 days to arrive. It is estimated that the restaurant, which is placed in extreme conditions, will only last for 20 years. Number 8. Vietnam's Fish Cafe. Located in Vietnam's Ho Chi Minh City, MX Coffee is the brainchild of 23-year-old Nguyen Duc Hoa, who wanted to take the concept of animal cafes to a whole new level. The cafe features 2 flooded floors filled with hundreds of fish, both small and large. They are both insulated with 2 layers of plastic tarp, and furniture legs are wrapped in cotton to minimize friction and prevent damage to the tarp. The cafe uses a triple filtration system to keep the water crystal clear at all times, and pumps that change between a quarter and a half of the water on each floor to maintain optimum conditions for the fish. In order to gain access to these man-made ponds full of colorful fish, visitors are required to take off their shoes and clean their feet. They can then enjoy a wide range of refreshments and snacks as Japanese carp and other small fish swim at their feet. Number 7. Robot Restaurant. Japan is known for always being at the forefront of technology. The metropolis Tokyo is a buzzing hive of innovation, often referred to as the Neon City. One of Tokyo's most popular attractions takes this status to the next level.
Dancing girls, robots, dinosaurs, monsters, ninjas, Disney-style princesses, superheroes, lasers, drinks, and loud music. You name it, and the dinner show at the Robo Restaurant has got it. The Robo Restaurant is located at the basement level of one of Shinjuku's neon-laden buildings. Standing outside the Robo Restaurant, you can take a picture sitting in an oversized robot chair, which allows you to control the movements of a female robot. After checking in with your ticket, you will be directed to a glittery waiting lounge. And that's only the beginning. When you visit the Robo Restaurant, you are in for a sensory overload. The action is non-stop and the disconnect from reality is sure to make you feel like a kid again. Number 6. Twin Star Diner. In some diners, it's hard to get one waiter to take your order, but the Twin Star Diner makes absolutely sure that there are at least two people looking after your table. Staffed entirely by identical twins, the diner was opened after the owner saw a film called Kingdom of Crooked Mirrors, which centered on a young woman who confronts her alter ego on an alternate world. Now, every employee at the diner, the waitresses, bartenders, and even the cooks share their position with the identical twin. The twins are required to wear identical outfits while on shift, and each duo works in unison in this specific position in the restaurant. Number 5. Fortezza Medicea. In the surroundings of Pisa, there is a striking historical site, the Fortezza Medicea Castle, the largest part of its existence as the site of the high security prison. A few years ago, the historical prison was opened for the excursions. Later, the prison restaurant of the same name was opened. To sample its specialties, guests have to observe some rules. It is forbidden to bring cell phones and bags to jail. At the entrance, all visitors are searched using a metal search device. The visitors have a chance to attract a real prison form, which will make the impressions even sharper. The restaurant still has an important distinct feature. All its staff consists exclusively of prisoners who are punished in the old prison. The prisoners cook the food for the visitors and serve them personally, some of them playing different musical instruments. The spacious dining room, which accommodates about 100 guests, was furnished in the prison dining room. Number 4. The New Lucky Restaurant. The New Lucky Restaurant in Ahmedabad, India is known for its popular menu, spacious seating, and also the exposed gravestones and burial sarcophagi that the tables are set up around. When New Lucky owner Krishnan Kutty was faced with the fact that the land he was to open his new restaurant on was in fact a cemetery, he decided to capitalize on the dilemma. Instead of paving over the graves or disinterring them, Kutty simply built his restaurant around them, actually making the burial plots the main attraction. Steel bars have been erected around the grave so that no one will trod on the deceased. But other than the small protection, the dead are your dinner companions. No one is even sure who the graves belong to, but the prevailing theory is that they belong to Muslim followers of a 16th century Sufi saint. The displayed graves in the restaurant are not meant to be disrespectful or overtly morbid either. In fact, Kutty claims that eating in the presence of the dead is good luck, or at least it has been for him, as his business has flourished as a popular local hangout for more than a decade. Each morning, the graves are cleaned and fresh flowers are placed near them out of respect. Number 3. Dinner in the Sky. As someone that's, well, terrified of heights, the thought of dangling 150 feet in the air kills my appetite. But if that actually sounds like a thing you would want to do, Dinner in the Sky is a pop-up restaurant that is suspended from a crane. Seriously. Back in 2006, communication agency Hakuna Matata and the Fun Group, which specialize in amusement park installations that use cranes, teamed up for the concept, and together they created a legit flying restaurant. Since the venue has landed in 45 countries, including the US, Australia, India, Japan, Dubai, and more, so how does it work? Dinner in the Sky uses a steel carriage structure to hoist the 30-person eatery over 100 feet in the air. There's a waitstaff, alternating chefs, and great food and drink. If you would rather, I don't know, get married or play golf up there, there's that too. Marriage in the Sky offers couples the opportunity to get married just as they would in church with a priest, witnesses, family members and friends, an organ, but in the clouds among the angels and at 100 feet above ground. This platform can also be used for Swing in the Sky, which gives golfers the incredible experience of playing their swing from 50 meters in the sky. Number 2. Heart Attack Grill. What all can you do to prove your love for hamburger? Nothing unless you eat a 10,000 calorie hamburger at the Heart Attack Grill restaurant in Las Vegas that serves an incredibly massive amount of food on their menu. Yes, you read that right. The name says it all. The Heart Attack Grill restaurant is known for serving huge portions of food which cannot possibly be consumed by a single person. The Heart Attack Grill restaurant is a hospital-themed restaurant in downtown Las Vegas, founded by John Basso. It is known for serving unbelievably huge hamburgers, promoting and embracing unhealthy diet ever since it opened in the year 2005. Finally, the customers in the restaurant are known as patients, while waitresses are called as nurses, and the orders have deliberate, sexually provocative names and referred to as prescriptions. Every customer or patient has to don a hospital gown upon entering the premises. Number 1. The Disaster Cafe. If a 7.8 earthquake happened during lunchtime, most of us would forget about food and run for our lives. But at the Disaster Cafe in Lloret de Mar, Spain, quakes happen all the time, and all you can do is try to keep your balance and hope drinks don't get spilled. Normally, people are terrified of earthquakes, but at the Disaster Cafe, people actually pay to experience a simulated 7.8 quake while they enjoy a tasty meal. I have never been, but according to online customer reviews, the place is so popular you actually need to make reservations in advance in order to get a table. I guess people's appetite for disaster is stronger than I thought. From the outside, the Disaster Cafe looks very ordinary and certainly doesn't show any real warnings about what goes on inside. The first odd thing you will notice is the staff wearing construction helmets and other safety equipment. Then when the food comes, you will realize that for some reason, dishes are a lot heavier than normal. Something is definitely going on, but you are not going to waste time thinking about it with all that delicious food waiting to be devoured. And then it happens. You always have to be on your toes at Disaster Cafe because you never know when disaster strikes. Here, it's always in the form of a simulated 7.8 earthquake that shakes the place up pretty good. Light starts to go out, women begin screaming, chairs, tables, and pretty much everything in the room starts moving, and there is nothing you can do but wait it out and hope for the best. And that would be all. Let's end this one here before it gets any creepier. If you think you enjoyed, do press the like button. In case you want to continue watching videos like these, go to our YouTube channel and have some fun, guys. Make sure to drop some comments and tell us how you like the channel. We are signing off now. Keep vibing.